slipping it up to LaFontaine. He gets tripped up, gets it to May, and over the line. Here's May going in on goal. He shoots. He scores!
To Rick Martin, up ahead for Perreault. Perreault coming to center, dumps it off the boards in the corner. Robert going after it, he scores! Robert, Robert! And the Sabres win it again in overtime! Off the boards in the corner, Robert pounded it between the legs of Bernie Perreault. And the Buffalo Sabres are right back in the Stanley Cup Final, winning here 5-4.
To Dumont. Dumont leaves it to Briere. Swings it in front of the net. Oh, it's a dribble wide of the goalpost. And now the Flyers will pick it up and bring it back. Oh, what a hit by Campbell! Holy mackerel! Campbell stepped into his check of the blue line. Now they're all chasing after Campbell. This penalty coming up to Philadelphia. In front, they score!
To roll it back, but it's going to go out over the blue line. Vanek gets it again and brings it right back in for Buffalo. Here's Vanek walking in on goal. He scores! Thomas Vanek! Oh my, what a goal! Vanek just turned everybody inside out, upside down, and bingo! And Buffalo wins it in overtime!
Calender keeping it in. Calender got it to Hesh. He tried to clear it in front. Roy scores! Maxim Afinaganov! Buffalo gets back the lead! And taken by Hyatt in over the line. Taylor Pyatt tried to clear it across. Ice does. Quick shot.
Hustling in on the shot on goal. There's a rebound. Oh, and Miller somehow made the save again. Oh, we are not worthy. We are not worthy. And here comes Shields. Shields says, oh, no, we don't. I want to get a little piece of this action. And Shields wants snow. Well, we've got everybody grappling, and Shields wants a piece of Bart Snow. But the linesman gets
bubbling, and this crowd is going bananas. Now the linesman will try to separate the goaltenders again, and Shields wants some more. Now this will only take about a half an hour to figure out.
Hey, curling around, he takes a screenshot. That's knocked out. Here's Myers stealing the puck. He scores!
Century. Tyler steals it away. And Buffalo, can you believe it? They've done it again. They've won in overtime.
The Bruins come away 2-on-1. Out to center comes Savard with Murray. Savard, the pass to Murray, back to Savard again. Good in front. Oh, what a save by Miller. Oh, you want to roll a highlight film. Baby, start rolling right now. Saying, how did I miss that one? I'll tell you how. How about Ryan Miller? That's how.
And around on the boards again. Daw picks it off. There's Daw looking in front. Can't get it to Presley. Gets it again. Daw charging after it. Clear right out in front. Backhand by Hedden. He scores! Dave Hedden!
Series is going back to where Jimmy Hoffa is, back to the Meadowlands in New Jersey, after 5 minutes and 43 seconds of overtime in the fourth overtime period.
Put it out in front, there's the shot, blocked in front, rebound,
Buffalo scores! With 7.7 seconds to go! Oh, brother!
Lehman's playing the right point.
But Roy wins the draw. Pominville smoked it wide of the net. Kalinin keeping it in. Kalinin drops it back. Held in there. Finnick in off of the shot. Score!
Exum up Finnick it off. Blows it by.
Goes around Alfredson, cuts in front, scores! Jason Pominville, shorthanded! Oh, now do you believe? Now do you believe? These guys are good, scary good, and they are going to either Carolina or New Jersey. The Buffalo Sabres knock off the Senators in overtime.
Seconds to go in OT. And broken up and taken away now and scooped up to center ice. And chasing after it is Eichel. Here's Eichel in over the line. Going in on goal. He scores!
He was a man of character. He was a man of charm. He was a presence that was impossible to replicate. And he is, and always will be, the Buffalo Sabres. Rick Jenneret, you are a man that has influenced so many from your talents, myself included. Your over 50 years of announcing changed the broadcast booth forever. And you chose the right time to retire in 2022. In his last game, the Sabres were home, and not only the team won, they gave Rick the chance to use one of his most famous quotes as his last call.
It's on the wall. It's taken back by Yoki Haryus. He got it across ice. Doesn't shot right under the score. Casey at the back. Casey Middlestad hammers it home, and Buffalo wins it in overtime. I don't want to sound this like a eulogy, but it's more of a celebration, really. Time passes for everyone. Eyesight fails, as does reaction timing. With me, it works like the spirit is willing, but the flesh is weak. It's the first time I've ever quoted the Bible. Thanks for traveling around with me on this road for the last half century. All of you, thank you very kindly. It's been a hell of a ride.
A fitting end to a great career. Do you know why I'm always so energetic while broadcasting games on this channel? It's because of you. You taught me how to enjoy doing games in the best possible way. By being yourself. Unleash the passion. Embrace the energy. Don't force the excitement, but create it instead. Rick, I know that we will never meet, but I just wanted to say, may God rest your soul. Goodbye, Rick Generate. We were never worthy.
Down here, 10 years ago, upon my induction into the Sabres Hall of Fame, along with the late Dale Hawerchuk, and I remember saying that night, this is the only job I ever wanted. This is the only place I ever wanted to be. I meant every word on that particular night, and boy, do I mean it now. Shortly after I started this gig, about a half a century ago, Neil Diamond wrote and recorded a song called Beautiful Noise. In it, he reminisces about everyday sounds. My beautiful noise is a little different. Mine is the roar of the crowd. And so how do I acknowledge the hundreds of thousands of people who have gone through the doors at the Odd and here at KeyBank Center? How do I acknowledge millions listening and watching over the last 51 years? I have only three words, just three. I love you.